I'm Dr Leyanna Susan George. I'm basically a public health specialist and a health system researcher. I come from Kerala, a southern state of India, and I currently work as an associate professor at the Department of Community Medicine and Public Health. As a medical doctor, I was only seeing the tip of the iceberg at the hospitals. That's when I decided to become a public health specialist so that I could cater to a larger proportion of the people, and also because I strongly believe that prevention is better than cure. Kerala is known as God's home country because of its tropical climate, rich flora and fauna, and its long coastline. However, every year we are affected by cyclones and floods. In 2018, we were hit by the worst flood of the century. Many lost their lives and belongings. It not only had an impact on the economy, but also affected the health of many people. It led to a resurgence of many vector-borne diseases. This year, the health system was doubly challenged, since it had to deal with both the COVID-19 pandemic as well as the impacts of the climate change. It was quite a challenge to provide disaster relief while maintaining the COVID-19 protocols such as social distancing. I think it is very important that we take appropriate actions not only at the global level but also at the national and local levels to combat climate change and its impacts. One of the strengths of the Kerala health system that enabled us to address some of these challenges, at least to a small extent, has been the presence of a decentralized primary healthcare system. Here, we place the health of the people in their own hands. The local self-government plays a crucial role in its implementation. Therefore, for addressing the challenges in future, we must further strengthen the primary healthcare system, invest in our social capitals, and also further develop community resilience to combat climate change, so that our future generations too enjoy this beautiful world of ours.